good to be back. Beautiful night here on Burnside. I've been waiting for this for a while. We got sidetracked. It's probably been about a year and a half since we've been here, and that's just not right. We do it more often usually. We're gonna mix it up with a bunch of different stuff tonight. We got some surprises for you and plenty of crusty old punk rock tunes. That's right. Back to the first song on the first side of the first record for this next one. This goes out to the memory of Jay Adams. It's called Too Young to Die.
Thank you.
and Johnny Rivers. Hey, let's hear it for the whale. All right, this next song pretty much sums it all up. It's called "It's All a Blur." We'll be right back. take it down. That's a song about In the Wheels tour van. That's right, they blew up an engine in Reno, Nevada. So buy some In the Wheels stuff. They got CDs and shirts and junk over there. Get a new engine in that thing.
Thank you.
Seriously. I flip it over now and do the east side of our latest single. This one is actually a true story. This house is haunted.
Thank you.
think of old friends, but I'll see you soon. See ya. I'm out of my name. It's all my girl, cause I'm just a fuck. Yeah, I have a gun, I have a lot to get dressed. I can't use it anymore, for me. I'm not afraid to die. both of them together, can you?
Hey, let's take a photo. In the house. We need some house lights.
Turn off the house lights for you.
Just for a minute. Alright, here we go. Fuck, boys.
Photos, you gotta take them.
Got a summer vacation report to do.
Love the Dick Kennedys, yeah, hell yeah, that was a hell of a lot of fun. But you know what? We ain't doing no more slow songs. That's what's called. Is right up there, top five in the all-time United States for punk rock t-shirt collections. That's a good one right there. We can always update, don't worry about that. We got every size, every color you can imagine. Now I'm talking about Agent Orange merch. Over in the corner, baseball jerseys, truck jerseys, little tiny kid sizes if you know any like little rats. Do you hate enough to buy an Agent Orange shirt? Girl shirts every color we got. Out of print, Skate Visions DVDs. Remember last time you watched that on your VCR? Check that shit out. Got brand new stickers. Button packs. 1-inch buttons. Got a bunch of cool shit. And we got CDs. You know what? I gotta sell that. Now that brings me to a good point. If you want to support me, do me a favor. Don't buy any fucking Agent Orange songs off iTunes or any of that bullshit from Poshware Records or any of those fuckers, because all those labels ripped us off. They're a bunch of assholes. Fuck those guys. You want to buy the music, buy it directly from the band. Thanks for buying our stuff. I got one more thing to tell you. Coffee mugs. I'm not shitting you. Tomorrow morning when you bought that hot pot of coffee, you're going to say, yep, Agent Orange coffee mug. Put yourself up. All right, that is all. You know what, DIY, what I'm talking about here, what I'm battling on about, not just trying to get a dollar out of your pocket, I'm trying to explain something to you. DIY punk rock since 1979, OC style. But here's the point, here's what I'm trying to say. Without you, we couldn't do it. Thanks for your support. Without you, you ain't one last day. Open something I should survive. If you love me, walk out of the box. Can't go away, never think you got it. You're gonna get the chance that won't let you end up. G started this next song, title track of the first album. Turn off all the lights. Wait for the blackout. See you guys next time.
Come on. Yeah. yourself. Okay, good enough.